Okay, I don't know what the heck I'm doing here, but I sowed some cucumber seed, and this is what happens after 2 weeks. So obviously I'm going to need a trellis. So what I plan to do is to take some strings and running them across. As you can see them, they have some tiny cucumbers along each post. So as time goes by, I'm going to be using some ropes or some cords to have them run up against. I'm just a little backyard gardener. I'm not sure of what the heck I'm doing, but I hope something comes of it, if you understand what I mean. Yeah, so these are my little cucumbers. Okay. I've already planted some hot peppers. They are coming nicely right there. Alright. I'm not sure what I'm doing, but I just hope something comes off this cup, if you know what I mean. I don't know what I'm doing, but I just love to plant. Okay, this is just my little backyard garden. All right, don't laugh. Okay. These are some popjaw suckers that I got from my brother. I put them in the ground 2 weeks ago. And this is where they are now. Okay, let me see if I can get some more dirt around this one. This one is looking a little weak. Need a little dirt around it. So I'm going to be just pushing the dirt along the root a little bit to support it. This one is much bigger. I realize most of them, yeah, they need the dirt to support them. So this one, hello mama cat, say hello to the camera. All right. This is one of my three cats. Just call her Mama Cat. And give the baby's name, but I didn't give her any name. Okay, so this is me supporting my pop chums. What I would really like to do is to get a box to put them in so they don't have to be on the ground, but as time goes by, I'm going to get a box. Yes, I think they are looking pretty good. And we just had a little rain. So, yeah, I think they are doing pretty good for 2 weeks. We seem to have a lot of caterpillars snail around this place, so that is one of the reasons why I would really like to have them raised in some raised beds, if you know what I mean, because I don't like, you know, them come and try to eat before me, even though we all have to survive. But I would rather have them in a raised bed or in a box, you know. off the ground. But in the future, I hope to get a box. Alright. So I hope you enjoy my little video of my backyard gardening. Alright. Okay, thank you.